Hard hit, base hit, putting the Dodgers on the board. Corey Seager with an RBI single. That's three consecutive singles to start this inning for LA.
They found a leak in the dam, and maybe now they can start to capitalize, get on a roll, get a little more energy in that Dodger dugout. Segedin with the walk. And now back-to-back base hits from Utley and Seager.